I think we should just go close to Bux and protect their packs.
Yeah. Sounds like a plan. You won't be able to hit much anyway, carronades. It's pretty even. They've got a surprise as well, and they've got an AI surprise in his fleet.
Yeah, yes, yes.
So, I think we can well take this.
Yes, possible.
Hey guys.
Hello.
Hey man.
What are we saving?
We just joined the battle, British-French battle. And I don't remember in front of which port we are.
In French waters, right?
Yes. I think we're just southwest of the capital. If we can get on the stern of these French guys, bigger ships, we can wreck them. Could hit this back line ship, the Buck. Get on the back of that. It's on its own. What do you reckon? Elias, do you want to hit that Buck on the back?
There is a Buck.
On the back, the one opposite us. The Buck, let me check.
Well, no, we should not go close to them. If you go close to them, we will just wait a bit. At least let's see how they're gonna engage. Because once we go there, all of them will come after us and then we will be on the mercy of these two big ships.
We need to keep a bit of space from this balloon or else we'll get hit secondary from the shots at that.
Yeah. Okay, they are coming behind us.
That's fine, I can hit, I can use chain.
Ships are saving guys?
There's surprises.
Okay, just we'll protect this bloody raven.
Yep, watch your masts.
Yeah, I know.
Like you said, northeast or northwest?
Southwest.
Southwest. Alright. Yeah, I'll come down from what you said up there.
Okay.
Do you think that will take longer?
Escaping. They started to escape.
Now we can go
oh,
after
no, it's
this
only
buck.
The AI. It's only the AI, sorry.
I'm going after this buck now.
Yeah, okay.
I'm doing a dangerous thing, but they are separated now.
They've not got a lot of say. I'm coming with you. I don't know how they're separating off to get the other guy to just concentrate on this guy. I'm going to take a broadside. I'm going to come in front of you, Elias. Hit this guy, then sail away. You hit him first.
How is it going, guys?
It's going well.
Keep going, keep going.
You could probably sink that surprise quick with your carronade. Change the sails again. I'm going to start hitting sails.
Big fat LG sailing close to a yeah.
Is that surprise off, Elias?
Yeah, we can. Okay, surprise rudder is gone.
Let's work on his left side.
I tried to take his ball.
That's okay, I'll turn with him.
I won't turn him, just keep on his side.
Got myself in a bad spot. On his side again. In sales again.
Okay, I'm putting my sales.
Oh, definitely need to set sails.
I just don't go on board this pack. I really don't understand them.
No idea.
No training. This surprise is just sank against the wind.
Yeah, he's stuck in the wind a bit.
Going to finish him? Nice.
Yeah, I'll definitely finish him. That's a definite. You got on the stern of one of the others? Are you stern raking?
Yeah, but not quite successful. I don't understand why this guy's doing.
I think they're playing with the food, to be honest. There, one of them surrendered, I presume. At the book.
killing surprise.
CS.
Okay, good.
It's a shame two have escaped there, or one's escaped. Yeah. Yeah, that was a nice little trap, actually.
Yeah, it was a nice battle. Actually, we really did a great attack.
Sorry?
We did great, I think, both of us. You know, we really, how to say, put them helpless a bit with raking.
Oh, we negated the book that was non-fighting.
Yeah, yes, yes.
It couldn't fight anymore. And then we took out surprise. And chain the Agamemnon, so yeah, pretty good. Yeah, surprise is gone. Just on cue. Shouldn't be too long now, Stilgar.
Ah, I'm busy killing him. It's not just any of those.
Yeah, Agamemnon's gone.
He's trying to go and capture this ship, Buck.
Yeah, I'm gonna grape him. To me and try and have to steer him away. He hates me right now.
He's under boss rush. Yeah. Still guards,